Oh, you guys are great, man. Yo, anybody out here straight edge? Straight edge, huh? Anyway, this is into succeeding what you believe. This is called strength. You must unite. Everybody's got to learn to unite and to respect each other's individual beliefs, because we don't need no more barricades in our scene. We need to grow as one together. This is called United Blood. Next song is dedicated to myself, since I just got out of correctional facility back home in jail. I just did 2 years because of the police. If there's anybody you guys want to fight with, it should be the fucking police. I don't know what you call them out here. They are our real enemy, not each other. Remember one thing. There is no justice. It's just us. That's right. Us off the Liberty and Justice album. Has to do with all the genocide in the world. Because we must all take a better look at this world we live in. It's all coming to an end slowly. So we must all figure out the pros and cons of it. This is called Genesis. Yeah. We'll be right back. How many guys out there believe in unity? This goes out to you. This is called United and Strong. Check, 1, 2. I don't know what happened to your microphone. Anyway, we're going to slow things down just a little bit here. Could I get a little bit of echo on my vocals? Can I get a little bit of delay? Check. You got any echo? Check, check. You got an echo? Delay? 1, 2. Alright, we'll do it without it, I guess. We're gonna slow things down. This is for the girls here tonight. We want them to dance and have a good time because it's not just part of being an all male thing. We gotta give the girls a chance too. It's everybody. This also goes back and dedicated to my daughter back at home, to Nadia. For cause for alarm. This is called Existence of Hate. Come on. a good time or what? That's what we like it. We don't like fights. Any fight puts out, we go home. We come along with it. Not for nobody to fight. We came so we could all have fun, have a good time. And that's what it's all about. Our set list is fucking gone. I don't know what to do next. What do you guys want to hear? Tell you what, this is also off of Liberty and Justice. This is called, this first of all, this is dedicated to all you religious freaks, those of you who believe in religion. Religion is what divided this world. Without religion, there would be peace and harmony. This is called Lost, Yahweh in His Promised Land. No fights, man. What I say about this fighting shit, man? Yo. Yo, there's no fucking fights out here, man. You heard that? Yo, cool the air, man. Yo, calm everything down or else we're not gonna play, man. Come on. If we came all the way out here to watch a boxing thing, we would go watch boxing, we'd go watch Tyson. We're not into that shit. Come on. Everybody ease out. Let's have a good time, man. Let's go. Shake hands, man. It takes more of a man to shake another man's hand, believe me. Everything all right? Wait, let's see. This song is called Hiding Inside. Rock, rock, that's who you rock.
you have to be a show. Not another chapter in the hardcore.
Next song written about the American Constitution, the lack of it, because there is no liberty, there is no justice in America. It's just a bunch of barricades separating the people, white from black, just separating all equality. So this next song has to do with what America should stand for. This is called Liberty and Justice. We'll be right back. This is called Society Suckers. This song we wrote back for the boys in New York City. Let me explain something to you, where we come from. There's true and strength and unity. You got bands all uniting together and sharing the ideas and beliefs like regular human beings. You got no really wars and nothing like that. It's more of a mellow. So this is our anthem to the boys back home. Thank you. song is dedicated to my mother, because this is her favorite song. So, go ahead, Matt. This is also our last song, so you guys are great. We got t-shirts and all that shit for sale. If you want to see another song, you got to show me. Check. Guys, ever hear of Crucified, huh? Crucified, huh? Okay. We never go home without playing it anyway, because that's our favorite song too, so. But before we do it, we're gonna do a song off my little brother's band. You heard Madball? Anybody heard Madball? That's Freddie's band. This is a cover of a Madball song, but actually, it's not too much of a cover because Madball is the same thing you see here, but without me. This is called Discriminate Me.
Give my life, give back to me. Yeah, you live, yeah, you shit. Discriminate me, call me wrong. Yes, you are, it's no fraud. We'll be right back.
wish you by. Strength in me, why can't you help? Never be fed, yeah, I'm not proud. Do my life, do that to me.
It's dedicated to everybody out here tonight, because it was no fight. That's what it's about. It's about everybody together with no fucking fights. Peace and unity. Your mistake. How about power? Okay, this is it. This is the last song. Moment in glory for Stigma.
Yeah. accept it. Do not accept it.